Naturally, I've heard of your case. The visor appliance you wear is...
is a remarkable piece of bioelectronic engineering by which I, quote, see much of the EM spectrum, ranging from simple heat and infrared through radio waves, etc., etc., and forgive me if I've said and listened to this 1,000 times before.
You've been blind all your life?
Mm-hmm. I was born this way.
And you felt pain all the years that you've used this?
Mm. They say it's because I use my natural sensors in different ways.
Well, I see two choices. The first is painkillers.
Which would affect how this works.
Mm-hmm.
No. And choice number two?
Exploratory surgery. Desensitize the brain areas troubling you.
Same difference. No, thank you, Doctor.
I understand.
See you.